Busy streets of Jerusalem, and this is called the Via Dolorosa. It means the way of pain or suffering. It's the route that Jesus took, having been sentenced by Pilate's crucifixion. He began to carry the crossbeam. Having been flogged, he was brutally suffering. And so this is the spot where you can see behind me where Simon of Cyrene was press ganged into carrying the cross. Jesus crumpled to the floor here in this way of suffering. And we read in Luke 23 that Jesus crumpled to the floor, and then Simon of Cyrene, who had come in from the country, carried the cross. It begins to climb now up the hill to Golgotha, where Jesus will be crucified. So this is the Via Dolorosa in Jerusalem, the way of the pain of Jesus, bearing the cross and the sins of the world. He went this way. Over my shoulder here, you can see the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, which is the very spot where Jesus carried his cross on that Good Friday around AD 30, April time, and here he was crucified. In John's Gospel, we read the account of this moment. So they took Jesus and he went out bearing his own cross to the place called the Skull, which in Aramaic is called Golgotha, and there they crucified him. 6-inch nails were smashed through his wrists and ankles, and he was suspended on a cross in the hottest hours of the day, from 9 a.m. through until 3 p.m. Jesus hung in agony for us, and darkness fell in those hours. From the ninth hour, darkness came upon the land, and Jesus was taking, well, the Bible's idea is he was taking our wrong, hence the darkness, the judgment that we deserve for our sin. It fell on him here on Golgotha. And finally, when he'd paid for in full all that was wrong with us in this world, we read this: after this, knowing that all was now completed, Jesus cried out in a loud voice, "It is finished." Then he bowed his head and gave up his spirit. Notice he didn't say, "I'm finished," but "it is finished." The great task is accomplished here on Golgotha. The Son of God gave his life as the ultimate loving sacrifice. God so loved the world that he gave his Son. Jesus so loved us, he gave his life in order to say over all that we've done wrong, "It's finished." You can start over and live a new life through Jesus Christ. And all because of that day, AD 30, right on this very historic spot in Jerusalem, where the Son of God was crucified for us.